Coach, real quick, 32-0 victory over the your crosstown robbing the X, man. Just talk about the feeling of getting this victory out here, Coach.
Well, like I told you last week, we got to get off to a fast start, and we got off to a fast start once again. Nike played outstanding. The defense played outstanding.
Coach, give me a little more on your defense. 6 interceptions. Robert, he stepped up today. A couple sacks, a couple forced fumbles, as well as sessions. He stepped up today as well. Talk about your defense, Coach.
Man, these guys, all week in practice, I told them, defense win championship, offense sell tickets. Today, we win the championship. That's championship defense.
Coach, Joe Lane, talk about him. 3 picks, one of them he returned for a touchdown. Coach, talk about Joe's performance tonight.
Man, let me tell you something. Joe Lane, one of the best athletes out there. This defense is so athletic. Everybody looks like a superstar out there. But Joe Lane is special. The whole defensive line, you got to just get to the whole D.
Coach, talk about your wide receivers. Each one of them scored a touchdown in a different type of way, Coach. Talk about that group, Coach.
Well, you remember last week I told you, on this offense, on this team, everybody step up. Everybody get a piece of the action around here. So, you know, Nigel just get the ball to him, we're good to go.
Coach, a few interceptions by your quarterback. How you clean that up before next week?
All that is on him, his mechanics. We got to get back to practice Tuesday and work on that.
Speaking of cleaning up, Coach, a few penalties on the night. How you clean that up as well?
Get back to practice and get mentally focused, and we'll be better next week.
Coach, thanks for talking with me. Good luck to your future.